When we make an appointment, we're usually referring to a business or more formal meeting. I might have an appointment with my dentist or doctor or with a client of mine. A date or a rendezvous is used for leisure meetings, such as going out for a meal with a member of the other gender or to the cinema with friends. Of course, you can always quite simply say you're meeting some friends after work.